definitely more cautious about eating out.
I'm not going to stay inside and just eat groceries.
I feel like if I get it, it'll just suck for a couple weeks and I'll be fine.
The National Restaurant Association is telling restaurant owners to pay particular attention to wiping down door handles, menus, utensils, and salt shakers. According to new information from the National Institutes of Health, researchers found that coronavirus can remain on cardboard for up to 24 hours and 2 to 3 days on plastic and stainless steel. It can also attach itself to aerosols in the air for up to 3 hours.
I notice people are taking extra precautions to clean things, spray the tables down.
So I'd like to think that businesses, if they're going to continue to stay open, are being well prepared.
Maybe so, but if you want to take extra precautions, bring your own antimicrobial wipes. Lysol, Purell, and Clorox are some of the brand name cleaners the EPA recommends. You can find a complete list of 83 antimicrobial products at epa.gov. One big question, can the virus be transmitted through infected food? Harvard researchers say although they can't rule it out, the virus would likely be killed by cooking the food. Also, you may be wondering if it's safe to drink the tap water. Experts say these types of viruses are very susceptible to being treated with chlorine. And water treatment plants chlorinate to a level that addresses pathogens like coronavirus. And whether you're eating out or in, remember, wash your hands before and after. I'm Jessica Sanchez reporting.